because he was starting to like look how far out he
was. Yeah, he's scared to get too close.
Do that one. Put more dirt on that one. Or push it closer.
I couldn't because of that stump. That's what stopped me. I could maybe come at it from an angle and kind of get it in there. Do you need more dirt there? Okay.
But Dad, there's a stump right there. So Dad couldn't push the dirt all the way up to the boards. So he's gonna go at an angle and try to push it up there.
Thank you.
H2O, good for you. So I have to say this, it's 9 foot, 12 foot, 9 foot, and you got that 12 foot box in there somehow. And not once did any of us hit a pole.
Right?
I did.
Did you?
Which one did you hit?
That one right there in the middle, I cracked the quarter off. Because the tractor kind of like tilted a little bit, and the bucket went, and I was like, man. And I looked at Chrissy, she didn't hear it, see it, and then I looked at her.
You should have told him he did it.
No.
Yeah.
You like replay the footage.
Yeah. Like I was just saying, telling Jeremy, not only did y'all clear all the land, y'all built us a pad and dug us a pond.
Let's go. Because
I've been wanting ducks, but I don't want the ducks in certain spots. So now we can pick and choose.
There we go. What do you think about little land?
She's like, I just want. She's looking for her brothers.
Oh, Stubbs over here is in love. He just watching the whole time.
Is he?
Yeah.
That means you're gonna get some lambs.
Oh, oh no.
I know, guy.
Yeah. We'll trade y'all a pig. Okay. No, we truly cannot thank y'all enough. You probably did what would have taken me like 2 weeks.
For real?
Yeah. In like 2 hours.
Right.
Kind of a big deal.
Yeah, pretty wild.
Come on, baby, come on. Come on, over here. Come on.
Stubbs, go get her, not you.
Hi, what do you want? Go get the baby. Go get the baby. Go get the baby. Go get her. Come on, let's go get her. Come on.
So I was like, I'll get her. I'll save her. She likes this tree. Come on. Come on. Come on, you gotta follow us.
Get the baby.
Did you get the baby?
Right there. There's the baby.
No, Mama, I just want you.
Yeah.
I don't want her. I just want you. Okay. Hi. Hi. Lamb chop, you want to feed her?
Your baby, you do.
You had a bottle baby before?
I did.
See, perfect daddy material. You picked well, Danielle. Wow, he knows how to give a baby a baba.
It's all just some hard work.
Thank you.
All right, so huge thank you to Jeremy. He's the hard worker. Skid steer did nothing today.
No,
we needed the barn to be leveled out, and I know a lot of people would say, why didn't you just level it out before you built the barn? Well, we had no idea it was going to be this much, and so we needed a foot and a half, almost a foot and a half of dirt to be leveled out this whole thing. I mean, that's a 30 by 30 barn. And that was a ton of dirt. So
a lot of dirt.
Yeah. So now when it rains, our whole property slanted this way, so it'll hit and it'll go around. Our animals can actually stay in there. Our old barn would flood like crazy, go right through the middle. So we will not have that issue. We got a free pond out of it, so we're pretty excited.
A little mini
for that.
Pond.
Yeah, but it probably would have taken me forever to do this with a tractor if I could even dug that much dirt with a tractor. Yeah. So. You in a, I don't even know how long it took, a couple hours, maybe, not even that, did what I would probably take like 2 weeks to do.
Luckily, was able just to steal the dirt from right there versus taking it from way out there and stuff. So it made it a lot faster.
That's why I was just like, let's just, we want a pond right there. That's where it's going
to
be.
And it went down to the clay. So it did. It's going to hold some water.
Nice little duck pond.
Yeah, for
but
sure.
No, we appreciate it. It's 100% what we needed.
Well, thank you so much for letting us come out and participate with you on your build here.
Anytime you want to come work.
Just come on out.
Yeah. Just if we're here or not, just get to working.
Now, we know you're already subscribed, but to the Crockers, Coffee with the Crockers. Off the clock.
That's right.
Why are you over there? Line. Crockers off the clock.
It's Crocker. Yeah.
Huh?
That's how you know you're old.
Sorry. Yeah, yeah.
You've been
the
around
Crocker
a while.
Life. The Crocker life.
Switched it.
Yeah,
yeah.
Duh. Anyways, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. See ya.